And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. It's Poland versus Austria.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
Lewandowski. It's with Piontek. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Zielinski. Now Krychowiak. Jóźwiak. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Liner. An attack full of promise. Here's Alaba. And looking towards the back post. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Zielinski. Jóźwiak. It's with Piontek. Lewandowski. And take it away. Piontek. And it's Krychowiak. Still passing it around with authority. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Alessandro Schupp. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Real danger. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. 1-0 then. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Marcel Zabica. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Piontek. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Surely! And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Schlager. Baumgartner. Marcel Zabica. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. On and on he goes. It's still there for him. And space to cross it. They really look after the ball when they have it. Alessandro Schupp. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Krychowiak. And attempting the through ball. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? What a vital intervention. The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Marcel Zabica in position here to protect the ball. Baumgartner. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Alessandro Schupp. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. Corner kick played in. Just couldn't capitalise there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it looked quite possibly a yellow card as their flow was stopped. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Krychowiak. Milik. Now with Lewandowski. Surely! It'll be a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Lewandowski. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Zielinski. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Baumgartner. Stefan Leiner. Well, he'll be thanking his lucky stars that the referee settled for a verbal warning rather than a booking. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Lewandowski. Arkadiusz Milik. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. That's all they can conjure for now. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Lewandowski. Opportunity to take the lead. He can't hold on to it. And putting his body on the line.
Well, I can't believe it's still level. What a save that was from the keeper.
Marcel Zabica. Baumgartner. The ball with Zabica. Well, nicely cut out. Lewandowski. Chances on. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Throw-ins given. They've got it now, what can they do? Crossing opportunity. Fruitful looking attack. Well, nothing productive really. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. This could be the equaliser. But no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
And there we are, Derek, you said it right at the end of the game. He's fluffed his lines, but the keeper takes great credit for that. Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
This could be it, and it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. 1 minute remaining. Schlager. And that's it for tonight, full time, and an encouraging start for them. 3 points from their initial fixture lead.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
Well, it's understandable that we focus once again on Robert Lewandowski. What would be your thoughts on his performance, Lee?
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.